The fishing village of Anse La Raye is set to come alive this coming Friday as it relaunches its popular fish fry event, which had been on hiatus since 2020. According to Parliamentary Representative Wayne Giran, measures have been taken this time around to ensure that the weekly event continues for a long time.
There were some challenges with the way it was operated previously. And we wanted to make the point that this time around, we do it correctly. So we train, we spend time training the vendors in various aspects. We also got them to appreciate that for this activity to survive, we need to be mindful as to how we treat our customers, whether it is foreigners or locals, and the pricing.
With the fish fry contending with the grocery Friday night activities, Jira says that organizers are planning to highlight the village's cultural heritage to make the fish fry stand out. Currently, a building is being renovated to create a theater that will host cultural performances.
At the moment, you go to grocery on a Friday, just a street jam, you line. What we're saying is because we have so much talent in Anse La Raye canneries, in particular Anse La Raye, we will be putting on theatrical displays. So you could come catch a show, whether it is $5, $10, the price is still not confirmed as yet. You will take in a show, and then after you've taken the show, you then wander off into the village to have a meal. So hopefully that will differentiate us from grocery. We have culture, we have art, we have entertainment, the tastiest fish you will get on the island, actually. I know somebody else will come very shortly and say their fish is better than mine, but I think we will demonstrate that our cuisine is better on the coast than in the north.
The parliamentary representative has expressed gratitude to the Community Tourism Agency for its assistance in reviving the event. For the DBS News World, I am Zin Romulus.